start out. Look at that. Knew it was traded with him. Got a man land.
Suck it.
Not even close.
I'm at a loss for words. Happy with old cards too.
Not if I can get a big beast. This feels thicker than normal.
That's what she said.
Good run. I guess I could cycle my land and turn my man land. Yeah.
Maybe you should have played me.
Maybe I should.
You're joking.
I only need one more now.
Tim. You're joking.
Oh, nice.
And I got one last for
you. Elias, there really? Might be trades in your favor soon.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Is this guy good? Can I have Dave now?
He can be good.
Yeah. Yeah, he's not bad, man.
Matt. Third one.
He's got another one.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Are you going to play all three of them?
Rolling.
Dude.
Probably. Why not?
It's totally
just go for it. I got nothing to lose.
Hey, Matt. How does this work?
Oh, all three of them. Oh, I see what you're saying.
Exactly like it says.
So I could exile a instant or a...
No. Target creature cards.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so that's you exile cool. However many creature cards, and it basically turns them all into copies but 4/4s. Okay. So if they're smaller, they become bigger, and if they're bigger, they can get smaller.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Driven to Despair is a pretty good card.
What is that?
Who are these for?
You did all the quests, right?
Yes.
Bless you.
you serious?
Oh, yeah, I'm just wondering.
How many lands? Three color deck?
17-ish.
17 lands?
Depend on, yeah, as a general rule. 23
cards.
We're playing a five card deck.
Sweet.
Probably gonna look like crap.
Mm-hmm.